How many strips of tape are needed for this lab? Well, let's see. Let's try and draw the picture here. We have two bottom pieces. And then we put two top pieces, one on each one. So that's a total of four. So two sets of tape with one bottom piece on the table and one piece on the top. Answer is C.